don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by two, you get an even number. Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by two, you get an even number.
2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 6 is 12. 2 times 8 is 16. 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 7 is 14. 2 times 11 is 22. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 5 is 10. 2 times 9 is 18. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 12 is 24. 2 times 10 is 20.
Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number. Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number.
Now you try it before me. Let's go! 2 times 7 is 14. 2 times 9 is 18. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 10 is 20. 2 times 11 is 22. 2 times 6 is 12. 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 8 is 16. 2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 5 is 10. 2 times 12 is 24.
Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number. Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number.
You do it, do it on your own. Right now. 2 times 4 is. 2 times 3 is. 2 times 9 is. 2 times 2 is. 2 times 5 is. 2 times 8 is. 2 times 11 is. 2 times 6 is. 2 times 10 is. 2 times 7 is. 2 times 12 is. 2 times 1 is.
Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number. Don't worry, don't sweat. Don't even wonder when you multiply by 2, you get an even number.
Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.